You know, going with a simple setup, just a tarp, trying out a new cot, and I'll show my bedroll, because this will be a good opportunity to show it out in the open. A little bit overcast, might get a few sprinkles, but all in all it's good. Dinner is a success. And for dessert, we got a moon pie. Right there, you can see it's got three rows of holes. See how close it'll focus. This one, each row has 10 holes.